1-0 down at the end of the first half, going back in. What was the mood like in the team, in the changing room? What sparked that change in the second half?
Well, I think came in, and he looked at the guys and he said, I mean, he was a bit angry because he believed that we should have been on top of the bottom of the league. But you know, it's a little bit of one else, no panic, and go out and go, you know, we can do it. So we group, have a talk, team players alone, and we went out and get a job done.
The Strikers wasn't on for the first half, and I keep urging them, let me go, because I know footballers, you know, they can't stop going. And I know once we get one in the back of the net, I know the floodgates will open. So it was just a period just to hold our nerves and keep going and get the job done, and we did that. Christmas is one, our number one festivity, and I think even though we had the Christmas period, guys had to be smart, you know, we will still keep training because we have objective with China, at least being top two in the league, and start from here onwards. So Christmas break for me, it won't really be a break because I will be training on my own, keeping my fitness up, and so that when the league do resume, I'll be up there with the top guys and I'm ready to go.
All right, and finally, as we move on in the season, your personal goals, personal objectives for you. You're meeting them, you're changing them, you're adapting them. How are they looking, and how are you looking in terms of meeting them?
Well, I think meeting them will be a personal goal for me and my team as well, because I mean, all of us together are a team, so we just had to come together, treat each game like a final, like we did last season. We win 7 games consecutively, and I tell them, no, I think we could start from today onwards to go after everybody, treat every game like a final, and whatever the outcome is after the season, you know, we try our best. That's all we can do, try our best as a team.